So let me just do this short video to explain what lemon juice can do and what it can't do. There's no study at all that demonstrates that drinking lemon juice is going to help you lose weight. However, there is some benefit to consuming lemon juice. So let's just talk about the three benefits. Number one, it has citric acid, okay? The advantage of consuming citric acid is that it will bind with oxalates and reduce the connection between oxalates and calcium, thereby reducing the risk of kidney stones. So that's number one, okay? Number two, lemon juice can provide a good amount of vitamin C. So each lemon provides about roughly half the RDAs for vitamin C. But if you buy lemon juice that's pasteurized, which all the lemon juice out there on the shelf is pasteurized, that means it's heated, that heat will destroy the vitamin C, and so the amount of vitamin C you're going to have is much, much less. But sometimes they add in vitamin C as a synthetic version of vitamin C called ascorbic acid, and my viewpoint is it's not the same thing. So lemons do have a good amount of vitamin C if it's in the raw state. And there's a tremendous amount of benefits from vitamin C, especially if you're deficient. And number three, even though lemons are acidic, when you consume lemon juice, that will turn into an alkaline compound about an hour after you consume it. And the benefit of having your urine alkaline is that it will decrease the risk of gout. So the painful symptoms of gout mainly occur when the pH of your urine is overly acidic. So if we were to alkalize the urine a little bit, you would have less symptoms from gout. And there's also a type of kidney stone that involves uric acid. So this will potentially decrease your risk from getting uric acid stones. So that pretty much summarizes what lemon juice can do and definitely what it can't do. It's not going to help you lose weight, but it has some other benefits right here. Thanks for watching.
Hey, we're back
with another amazing recipe.
No grains, no sugar, totally keto. There's no suffering in keto.
Absolutely not, Karen.
And it's an immune system builder.
Absolutely. You have to check this out.
I think you should hurry up, watch the recipe, and make it yourself. It's just so easy to be keto.
But is it simple?
It's super simple. We hope you enjoy making it as much as we are enjoying eating it.